And where are we now?
Halfway to heaven, a place called Montana.
What was the best part of the week for you, Sue?
I think just being able to express my core and have it received by the other women and affirmed.
Eat this and